Watched Tim Bradley train yesterday. I've never seen someone fight Manny with so much confidence. Usually, like, as much as they're confident, you could tell that they're like scared. This guy doesn't look like he's scared. What do you say about that? I mean, you're a fighter.
I think he's one of those fighters. I mean, it's a real champion. I don't think he has the recognition he should. You know what I mean? And I think that's what he's trying. That was so...
He's so outgoing?
Yeah, outgoing. Like, okay, this is my time. I'm going to prove it the world is ready to go. You know what I mean? That's the kind of fighter he is right now, the mentality, you know what I mean? So he wants that fight. He really wants the fight, you know? That will make it even more interesting, more, it's going to make it more exciting.
And what do you think is going to happen come June 9th?
Honestly, Bradley's a tough guy, but watching the styles, he opens so much, man. When he throw like combinations, he opens so much. Nothing's gonna be bad for him.
What do you say, James? You've been here all camp. How's Manny looking?
Looking good. He's the most focused I've seen him in about 2.5 years.
2.5 years?
Yeah, he's getting to that the Cotto focus. Cotto was, I think, from what I heard, I wasn't around Cotto camp, but I heard he was the best.
Now, both of you guys were on 24/7. You were on there last time with your kids. You were on this time. What's it like to be on 24/7?
Interesting. You get text, phone calls from your friends. People see you and say, whoa.
Do you have friends?
Huh? Yeah, I do.
What about girls?
I have a great girlfriend back in the Philippines.
So you better stay quiet, bro. Don't even think about it.
Hey, how about this? You know, you ever heard a song by Mike Jones? Back then they didn't know me, now I'm hot, they all on me. Like, where were they calling you before you were 24/7?